sweet. As soon as I looked through, I saw it go off.
It sounds so bad in this moment.
Play this game again.
Is that the new stuff?
No, it's still the American fall.
Oh. Just try the new stuff.
Yeah, I probably will.
Alright, you wanna go get the GoPro?
Yeah. Freedom munitions.
I'm gonna shoot stuff.
Okay. No, your muzzle blast moved this box. What are you aiming for?
Your blast is going like right in my eyeball.
Oh, what the hell? I don't have a long barrel like you do. Now I'll try and go up a little bit further.
I can't even see it.
Wow. Bolt actually, it was definitely the ammo. Because this stuff held the bolt open perfectly fine.
Why? That doesn't make sense.
It's, so this stuff, they pack it with, it's like hotter than the American quality. Since it's bulk, they don't like really care about quality.
What?
So they don't pack
this
it.
This stuff?
What?
This or the other stuff?
No, the American quality ammo.
Oh.
So there's not enough power for the bolt to kick all the way back.
So it doesn't come back past the...
Yeah. Because with the loads that are like this, when they actually put enough gunpowder in it, it'll go all the way back. But with that stuff, since it's bulk and it's cheap, it won't hold it all the way back.
So that's... Yeah.
That's why it wasn't holding open on an empty mag. Because it didn't have enough energy to push it all the way back. But this stuff's not good. Not like keep shooting this. This stuff's going so fast, I can't even see where it's hitting.
Really?
Yeah. That one hit. Hear it?
Yeah. It didn't even move it.
Damn. I think I'm gonna keep buying this ammo. I can see you hit it. Yeah, I heard that crack. That was pretty nice. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna stick with this ammo.
I only have 2 mags left.
Really? You wanna shoot some of this stuff?
Yeah. You want those?
Sure.
You're probably gonna have to. At 200 yards. It's 0.2 inches of a difference.
0.2?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll probably notice once I shoot the first one. But if you look on here, it shows where my brass is ejecting. And it's like, this right here was the American quality. And this has all
freedom.
Been the Freedom munition.
Did you load this?
Yeah.
How many are in here? 10?
10.
Is that all I get?
No, you can shoot 2 things at 10. It's just, it's easier with that magazine
to shoot with the bipod.
Hopefully way higher up.
So long.
I know.
I feel like I'm pulling on a, I don't even know, it's so heavy.
Oh yeah, I know. But it's funny, because to me it's not heavy.
Wait till you pull that one.
I know. I'm
shoot 40 rounds of that, and then I'm like, is the safety on?
Your face is like.
Oh yeah. Do you have to go lower or higher?
Lower.
And then move this in. You're gonna have to. Probably gonna have to loosen it up a little bit. Just don't go crazy because it will come out and then the springs will come out and it sucks. And then you can move this back and forth as well.
Did this go lower?
A little bit. Just hit it. No.
Where is yours?
Over here. Literally right there. I want to see you. It's right there.
Oh, hold on.
You do this one.
Oh, yours is different. Huh. I mean, it somewhat works.
Yeah, well, watch this. So much easier.
I don't really have difficulty with mine. It must be the follower on mine. Probably a little bit heftier. Bass full.
I think I might have hit it.
Really? You don't know. Alright, ready? I'm gonna slap her. I think so. Not enough power to make a sound, below it.
I can't even see where they're hitting.
Oh, that was way up. Oops. Do you see where you hit? You hit like 20 feet in front of us. Hit the leg. Yeah. I heard it. A couple times, right? Like 4 or 5 times? Yeah. Rock sucker.
I don't know if you can hear it.
Ooh, right to the right of it.
I didn't hit it?
No. Yep. Smoked her. Damn. I'm liking this ammo. I don't have my ears on yet. Might hurt a little bit.
I'm not going to shoot until you say okay.
Alright. I don't want to go deaf today.
I feel like you can see my butt crack.
It's alright, the camera's on that side.
Can you chuck me the bean bag? Can you reach it? Are your ears on?
Yeah. You're going for the left, right?
Yeah. My box. Don't shoot my box.
Got me fucking laughing over here. This ammo sucks.